Hello! Stream is just about to begin. I just had to pull up monitor capture because I guess I'll use monitor capture for this. And just like that, game started! Yeah! Yeah, I know about 1987. This scared me the first time I did it. I don't have my face cam up at all though, which could present a bit of a problem. There we go! Hello. Alright. Let's do this. Ready. Alright. Come on. Alright. I really wish it saved the AI levels you were at every single time you played. Because I have to go through and set the AI levels every time I start the game up. Get really annoying at times. So I'm not going to play this very long. I'm going to do a few rounds of this, and then I'm going to go over to a game that one of my friends wanted me to play. It's called Ib. It's an RPG horror game. If you want to stay for that, then feel free to... I need to turn the stream volume down over here. Alright, let's do this thing. My face cam's still not up, but oh well. I'll have to fix that. Is it up? Yeah, it's up. Never mind. I have to look over here at my iPhone to see the stream, to see what's going on, and it's on a bit of a delay. There, oh yeah. Alright, so it's up. Alright. So let's keep... Whoops. Put this on Pirate Cove. Now, I can tell you right now, I am not too good at 2020 mode. So if you guys have any suggestions, I'll be more than glad to hear them. So what I'm supposed to do, from what I've heard, I'm supposed to close that door, use the light, open door, check camera, close door, use light, open door, check camera. Ow! Well then! I had my volume way too loud! Isn't that wonderful? I'm sure my scream scared you more than the game sound. Oh my god, my volume was cranked up. Ugh, man. Alright, so I now realize I was doing that backwards. I'm supposed to close the door when I check the camera, then open the door, and... It's something like that. I think I'm supposed to close the door, and then... Because you can't have the camera open whenever Freddy's beside your door or else. I think he automatically comes in. I'm not too sure about that, but that might be how it is. So I need to put this on Pirate Cove. And I guess I should just wait around a bit. Honk Freddy's nose. Check Pirate Cove. They're all gone. Alright, so I need to close this door. No, I need to... Okay, hold on a second. Alright, so I need to close the door. Check the camera. Open the door. Check the light. Close the door. Check the camera. Open the door. Close the door. Check the camera. Open the door. Check the light. Close the door. Close the door. Check the camera. Use the light thing. Open the door. Check the door. Open the door. Close the door. Boring pattern that has to be repeated for the rest of the stream. Except not really, because I'm not going to play this game post. No, I don't want to do that. I think I'm dead. I am quite certain I just killed myself. Okay. Ducky! Sorry, Chica. I want to call it Ducky because so many people call it Ducky. And I watch so many people play this game. And I just got used to calling it Ducky. Oh, wow, you're coming. Let's let you kill me. I'm curious, do I have to put my camera down for you to kill me? Okay, let's not let Pirate Cove kill me. Sorry. I was gonna let Foxy kill me since he doesn't get a lot of kills in. Usually Bonnie is the one. It's either Bonnie or Freddy, it seems to me, that kills the most people. I'm not sure. If anyone watching this has a suggestion for... If I'm, like, doing anything wrong at all, then please tell me, because I'm sure I'm doing something wrong, because I'm pretty bad at this. But please, do tell me. I'm gonna exit out of the stream for a bit. Hello, X Ghost X43. Hello. Hi. How are you today? How's your day? I'm trying to be 20-20-20-20 mode right now. If you know any suggestions for me, since I'm very bad at this, please do tell me. That'd be nice. Chica's already gone. Chica's already out of her nest. Call this a nest. Cause why not? Alright, so I need to check Pirate Cove. And whoa, what's going on here? Right. Go away. I don't want any. Go away! Whatever. I know. Oh. It's nice to hear. I hope you had a good day. Right now I'm just trying to beat this, and as you can tell, I'm pretty bad at this. I think I just got killed by Freddy, didn't I? I'm quite certain I just got killed by Freddy. Maybe not. I just got killed by Freddy that time. Freddy? Maybe not. Okay. Go away, Freddy. Go away. I wanted to open the door, Freddy. I didn't want to hit my light. I wanted to open my door. Thank you, Freddy. Shoot, I need to be checking the light over here, or else Chica's gonna get me. Oh, come on, really? Are you serious? How's that supposed to work? I, like, literally looked away for a split second. Foxy, come and kill me. Foxy. Oh, whatever. That screech was a bit delayed. That was odd. So if you guys are enjoying the stream, why not follow? I know this game isn't really scaring me that much. It's because I'm kind of used to it. The only thing that really scares me now is Freddy. I'm about to go play another game. My friend wanted me to wait for her because she's the one that suggested it to me. Let me just text her. There we go. So I guess I'll keep playing this. I do have a strategy for the sixth night that actually keeps Freddy and Foxy both from moving literally at all. It's a very good strategy in my opinion. It doesn't work necessarily all the time because of the fact that Bonnie and Chica can easily sneak into your room. But I'm sure this is boring also because I can't talk. 20-20-20-20 mode, or I guess I should just call it Night 7, is really just about a pattern that you do over and over and over again. Freddy's in the dining area. Freddy's out of the dining area. Freddy's in the bathrooms. Freddy's out of the bathrooms. Freddy is somewhere. I don't know where Freddy is. But it's okay. Doesn't matter. It's not like I'm scared or anything. Definitely not scared. I don't know what you're talking about. Go away. Go away. Turn the light off. No. I'm dead. There was no sound. There was literally no sound. I don't know what happened. I have no idea what happened. Maybe there was sound in the stream, but there wasn't sound for me. That was weird. Alright. Things are much more entertaining whenever I don't know what I'm doing and I'm being scared to death. But I know what I'm doing. Apart from the fact that this. I'm really bad at this. I just noticed there's like a black border around the stream that's not supposed to be there. It's not supposed to be there. It's not supposed to be there. That is not supposed to be there. Did Freddy already move? Freddy! No, no, he didn't. I thought I heard his laugh. Hi, Chica. Stay there. No, don't stay there. Fine. Be that way. I don't care. Think I care? Think I care? I don't care. I don't care one bit. Just gonna check this door over here. Because, okay, Freddy's there. Freddy, go away, please. No.
Scared me and I was still expecting it.
I have my volume cranked up way too loud, and I'm not going to turn it down either, because my little volume control thing here is broken, so I'd have to exit out of the game. But I was expecting it and it still scared me. Jeez. Let's play 19-19-19-19 mode. That's a thing, right? That's a thing. Thing. Come on. Let's do this. There we go. So let's just kind of wait around. I think the reason it's lagging is because I'm recording on like 100 FPS or something, because I was experimenting and I never changed it back, and if I wanted to change it, I'd have to exit the stream, which is something I really don't want to do. But I might have to, because it is lagging pretty badly. Go away, Freddy. Well, that's just great. Hi. Did anyone else see that? Chica killed me and then Freddy popped up right after. Did anyone else see that? Or am I just going crazy? Seriously, did anyone else see that? I might just be going crazy, but, you know. You know how I am. I'm trying to watch the stream. So I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Yeah, I'm trying to make sure that I'm not the only person that saw that, because... Is that a bug? I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. If you're enjoying it and you want to see more of the stream, maybe even hit the follow button, slap the follow button in the face, except the follow button's a heart, and the heart doesn't really have a face unless you have a really creative mind, but according to a lot of people, creativity is a bad thing. And most people probably know what I'm referencing there, too. How many viewers are we up to? We're up to 3 viewers. Hurrah. Yeah. So it's Freddy. There's this door light. There's this door light. There's this door light. No, I'm dead. Freddy. Well, no, I'm not dead because he's still doing his little crying thing. Well, he's not there. Is he? He's there. Go away. I don't want any cookies. Come on. Really? Well, let's see if we can get Pirate Cove to kill me, because, you know, Pirate Cove never gets any kills anymore, and, you know. Uh-oh. I think it was about to happen again, because the doors disappeared, and it seems whenever Freddy gets you, the doors disappear and the lights disappear. I don't know why that is, but that's what it looks like it is. I don't know. If you guys have any good horror game suggestions, then please do tell me. Because I'm always up for a good horror game. Something that makes me jump a lot more. I mean, this, of course, makes me jump every once in a while whenever Freddy gets me, but... doesn't make me jump as much as it used to. I'm going to play the Sixth Night. I have a strategy for the Sixth Night, except I'm recording like 100 FPS because I was experimenting earlier, so it's going to be really laggy. And if I want to change the FPS, I have to stop the stream, and I don't want to do that. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I change the FPS to 60? I should probably do that, right? Because it's like, it's on 100 FPS, and it is lagging like crazy. You guys tell me in the chat if you want me to stop the stream and change the FPS. Because, I mean, 60 FPS is still pretty smooth. 30 FPS is still pretty smooth, but I'm going to change it to 60 FPS. Alright, I will. Alright, so I'm going to change the FPS really quick, and I will be right back. So, let me just stop the stream. Alright, guys. Let's do this thing. We're gonna do good. We're not gonna mess everything up. Hopefully we don't get killed by Freddy. Change the FPS up. My stream's not technically live yet, but then again it is. The stream's just on a bit of delay. Alright. Let's do this thing. Hey, Freddy. Alright. No, I've just realized something. The animatronics aren't the enemy here. The fan's the enemy. Alright, so I thought I'd just do this really quick. This is night 6. I thought I'd just show off my little strategy that I myself have come up with that pretty much works about 95% of the time. So I'm not going to move for now. I'm going to try to pull up my stream, but it's technically not up for me. Go away. I'm sure they're both at my door. I'd be surprised if they haven't snuck in yet. I'm trying to pull up my stream technically right now so I can see the chat. Alright, stream's up. Get that out of here. Alright, so my thing's going. Alright, now that the stream's up and everything's working, I'm going to actually concentrate now. So this is my strategy to keep Freddy and Foxy both from moving. So you basically switch cameras between Freddy and Foxy every time you do this, but you basically go back and forth with the lights, and then you switch back, go back and forth with the cameras. Because most people think this is false, but I myself can technically prove that it's true. Looking at Freddy keeps it from moving, and you'll see this night, because Freddy won't move once. You gotta honk the nose for good luck though, because why not? So it's 1 AM, 82% power, a little bit below, or I guess a little bit above par, but it's kind of a bit below. Go away! Jeez. Also, the stream might be lagging, because my internet's not been working for me lately. I'm not lagging. Hopefully the stream's not lagging, because I want you guys to have the best quality stream that there can be, but the stream might be lagging. I'm just gonna go ahead and warn you that now. Like, before, I was actually lagging myself, but the stream, but now I'm not lagging myself, so at least I'll have better gameplay. So this is my strategy. Go down camera. However, this doesn't work on 2020 and 2020 mode. I've tried it. Freddy moves way too early in the game for this to work, and this isn't gonna work if Bonnie doesn't move. Bonnie! I don't want any Girl Scout cookies, so you can just leave. Be on your merry way. I heard that Chica wanted some Girl Scout cookies, so you know you might want to go and give Chica some cookies. I can't talk today. I can't talk today. I want to honk the nose, but I can't because it's going to take too much time. Switch camera. Thank you. Door light. Hello, camera. Switch camera view. Use door light. Use door light. Go away. Honk the nose. Use camera. Check door light. Bonnie's still there. Check other door light. So yeah. I mean, once you kind of know what you're doing, Five Nights at Freddy's kind of gets a little boring because you basically end up just doing the same pattern over and over and over again. It's more fun whenever you don't really know the mechanics of the game and you haven't ever played the game before, and you're just trying to, like, you're panicking, trying to see where they are on the camera. You're like, oh my god, where's Bonnie gone? I gotta find Bonnie on the camera. But it's not necessary, and once you figure out the game mechanics, you realize that's not necessary, and you just need to check the door lights and Pirate Cove and Freddy. Which kind of takes the fun out of the game, but I mean, that's just how the game works. And I mean, I can see why. It's a good game, but it's just, you know, eventually the fun just goes away, and that's the thing. It's, you know. I think Chica's in the kitchen. I'm pretty sure that you can actually tell they're in the kitchen even if your camera isn't looking at the kitchen area. Freddy's facing the camera. I'm at 45% at 2 a.m. Please change to 3 a.m. I'm pretty much dead. They keep on coming at my door. Fox is looking out. That's something that normally doesn't happen whenever I use this strategy. But yeah, keep in mind, this is night 6. Most of the time when you see people play night 6, they have to use the 20-20-20-20 mode strategy, where you close the door every time you look away from your door. Because Freddy's moving there. But notice, it's 2 a.m. at 39%, so I'm pretty much... Okay, it's 3 a.m. at 39%. I'm going to die. But notice that Freddy has not actually moved at all yet. Because looking at him, just like Foxy, keeps him from moving. Now, one other thing people need to know is looking at Foxy or Freddy Too Little. While looking at Foxy Too Little, or Too Little makes them move, looking at Foxy and Freddy too much also makes them move. So if you, that's why you can't just keep the, this strategy basically staggers the amount of time evenly that you look at Freddy and you look at Foxy. So you don't look at them too often, because looking at them too often causes them to come out. So even if you do this strategy, you may need to, depending on how fast you are at this, you may need to stagger the amount, like the time that it takes for you to switch cameras and stuff. And of course, at I guess once this hits 5%, I think I can just sit here as long as Foxy stays like he is. I want to say she, because Foxy, while it sounds like a girl's name, it's a guy. It's a he. Foxy is a he. And I'm dead. I'm dead. No, no. Do you guys want me to just kill myself, or do you guys want me to try and wait? I don't know what you guys want me to do, but I guess I could try to wait. Freddy's gonna start moving. That's basically the whole strategy. I'm pretty much dead, though. Oh, man. I'm dead. There's no way to avoid it. There's no way to avoid it. Well, I got Golden Freddy. That's something, right? That was weird. I didn't respond to your comment, but it's not working. Yep, chat's not letting me type now. Chat is not letting me type. So I guess I'm gonna start this, stop this. I mean, one of my friends did want me to play a certain game. I mean, of course, if you guys want to leave, you can. I'm gonna have to switch the camera views up here, because only this game capture thing. Whoops, I took my face cam. Only game capture works with this game. But I am going to be playing a different game. It's not here. It's a game called Ib. Or, well, it's spelled Ib, but it's pronounced Eeb. Unfortunately, my friend's not going to be able to be here live and watch it. But I am recording this. Run. I need to make sure this is actually going to work, because it doesn't always necessarily want to work. It's an RPG horror game. Come on. Work, please. Work, please. Work. Alright, hold on a second, guys. I'm having a few technical difficulties. Alright. There it goes. Alright. So, got this up now. It's working now. I don't know if the image isn't fully up. Alright. Size. Center. Alright, there we go. So my face cam is going to be overlapping it a bit, but at least you can actually see the whole thing now. Alright, so let's go ahead and start this. So this is an RPG horror game. I have no idea what it's about. It's supposed to be, like, really disturbing. And of course, the friend that recommended it to me is, well, I guess we'll see. In the early afternoon, under a gray sky, Eve and her parents were on their way to an art gallery. Did you remember everything, Eve? Oh, do you have your handkerchief? You know, the one you got for your birthday? Keep it safe in your pocket, okay? Don't lose it. I'll go ahead and tell you right now, I'm really bad at doing voices in these kind of games. So don't expect too much. Well, we're here. This is your first time in an art gallery, right? Eve, I'm trying to turn up my music. Where's my thing? I think that... Hold on, guys. I want to hear the music. Alright, we're good. We're here today to see an exhibition of art... exhibition of arts by an artist named Giratina. And they don't... I can't read these voices. I can't do this. And they don't have just have paintings, but also sculptures and all other kinds of creations. I don't doubt that even you'll enjoy it, Eeb. Should we get to the reception desk? Ah, yes. Let's get some pamphlets as well. You want to go on ahead? Really, Eeb? All right. Just make sure you're quiet in the gallery, okay? Don't make a ruckus. Not that there's any need to worry about you, I suppose. Don't cause the other visitors any trouble now. I'm really sorry if I'm causing you guys pain by reading this really badly. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, I can walk now. All right. What's this? There are pamphlets here. Movement controls. Enter key. Talk. Check. Confirm. Escape/X. Check inventory. Shift key. Return to title. All right. Can I talk to you? Hey, Ib. You know you shouldn't be. Hey, Ib. You should. You know you shouldn't go back there. Sorry, Mom. I promise I'll stop. Welcome to the world of Giratina. We truly thank you for ... today. We're currently holding in ... for the great artist, Wace Giratina. We hope you deeply enjoy the art of the late Giratina, whose creations carry such mystery and beauty both. XX/XS/XX/XX. You don't know some of the words. Oh, okay. Well, I guess that makes sense. How young am I? Might be, you know, a well-meaning ... You don't know this word. Can I talk to you? Breathtaking. Eek, I feel like it's sucking me in. I want to talk to you. ... So this is that thing they put in all the magazine ads. I wanted so badly to see this piece with my own eyes. It's completely different from seeing it in a book. The atmosphere is just like, you know. Like looking down deep into the surface from the surface. Also, if you want to see the whole thing in case you missed part of the stream, I will be uploading this onto my YouTube channel, Indracat Games. So if you want to see the whole thing, I will be uploading this in case you have to go or something and you want to see the whole thing. So yeah. ... of the deep. A world where man will never stand. To ... that world, I decided that I would ... it within the caves. You don't know some of the words. Whoops. Canvas. It said canvas. I read it wrong. Alright, well, let's go this way. Beach? You don't know this word. Man, the great Giratina does not disappoint. The more I look, the deeper I see it is. Glass of ... spirit. Come on, Ib. Learn some words. Oh my, so beautiful. ... Ooh, I want this. Let's read this thing. ... and stars. A truly marvelous painting. I wonder how it might have been painted. I don't know, very carefully. Selfless guard. At least you know that word. The coughing man. ... of spirit. Beautiful at a glance, but if you get too close, it will ... pain. It can only bloom in ... bodies. You don't know some of the words. Okay, sure. I want to pick up those petals. Don't get mad. You're boring. What? Why is that? Would you just leave him there? Peh. Peh. I'm gonna start saying that now. Peh. Hello. Where are my parents? My parents have left me! Oh wait, never mind, they're here. Ib, do you understand this painting? I'm not sure what it's supposed to mean either. But it definitely looks like a child being sculpted during a piano lesson, I guess. I'm pretty sure it's much deeper than that. Giratina isn't a particularly popular artist. Your mother's been thoroughly anticipating its exhibition. I can't say it. I hope you come to appreciate its art too, Ib. Alright, well, I'm just gonna wander off. You guys don't worry too much about me. I'm just gonna go up these stairs to somewhere I'm probably not supposed to be. Can I go back here yet? Hold on there, miss. You can't come behind you, okay? Aww. Hey, look. Headless bodies. Something that should always be in places. Death of the individual. Okay. I'm not gonna read all these. Reserve seat. Well, this one looks like it's big and important. ... world. ? Did the lights flicker on and off? Well, the music stopped. I feel like something might happen. What are you? ? You don't know this word. I don't know that word. Alright. Taste cleaning tree. Question mark. I feel like something's gonna happen. The lady in red. That's creepy. Worry. Okay. Is something gonna happen? Well, where did everyone go? Come on, I'm not that ugly. I hear walking. No one's around. Well, where'd everyone go? Wait, wasn't there, like, stuff in here? I don't remember. I'm bad at remembering things. I definitely heard someone cough. Maybe the painting's gonna come to life? Oh no, do I have to go back up here? I saw that! There was it looks like someone's been banging on it! Did you not just see that? Are you that blind? Wait, this spot. Okay. You'll show me someplace secret. Okay. Well, this got real creepy real fast. Something gonna happen over here? No. Okay. Oh, well, this is... Wait, I wanna... Okay. You're not gonna say anything about those blue footprints on the floor? The question mark fish. How many words don't you know, Ib? Oh, which file will you save in? I'll save in this file. It's locked! Hooray, because all blue doors always have to be locked. Think of a blue door and then... Come. Okay. Take the rose. Don't take the rose. Oh, well, I guess I have to. I don't have a choice. Obtain the red rose. Wait, okay, so I press escape. I have a lace handkerchief and a red rose. Alright. Can I... Oh, okay, there it goes. Well, this is only mildly creepy. There's something on the ground. Obtain the blue key! Yay, because now we can open the blue door. Ah! When the rose question mark, so too will you question mark away. When the rose withers... Wait, I want to read that again. Hold on, wait. When the rose withers, so too will you wither away. Maybe? Thumbs up for yes? There's the paper here now. You and the rose are question mark. Know the weight of your own life. I don't know any words. Wait a second. The words changed. What does it say? I don't know what it says. Wait a minute. Thief! Oh! Wow, I'm real smart, aren't I? I am a thief. I took the rose. I'm sorry. Did you want your rose back? Use the blue key. Hooray. I want to beware the edges. But I like edges. Okay! Sorry! Okay! I'm really sorry! How many files are there to save in? 15. Alright, for now, I'll save in the same file. A painting of an ant. It's locked! I don't want to go back through here. Painting of a ladybug. A painting of a bee. A painting of a butterfly. Painting of a spider. A prologue. Chapter 1. Chapter 2. Last chapter. You can't cross the hole in the floor. Well, maybe you could jump across. That might be a possible idea, right? Yeah, no, because no games use logic these days. Of course, then again, I don't think games ever use logic. Do I have a key? I don't have a key. Maybe here? Question mark fish. Has anything changed over here? I can't look at those paintings. Can't look at those. Wait a second, there was... Oh, the staircase is gone now! So I can't go back up anymore. Okay. Well, I'm quite creeped out now. The hands are still here. How do I... Oh, wait. Okay, remove it. Tainted an old painting. It's still locked. I can't select items in the menu. I'm gonna touch this. Ow! 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 What happens? Ow! I'm dead. Alright. Well, I wanted to test that out. Now I know. Okay. Sorry. Sorry for my stupidity. The good thing is, I start right here. I tamed an old painting. Alright. I don't think I've lost anything. Yeah, I didn't do anything. So now I take it to the word that with the rose was withered. Is that on my screen or is that in the game? I thought that was on my screen, but I guess that's an actual bug in the game. Oh, that's my painting. It's just as cool as I remember it. Stare. Wait. Did I just talk to the bug? Okay. Well, sure. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I guess it's times like this when having a recorded video on YouTube is better because, like, I can edit stuff out. Oh. There's no water in the vase. Is the door unlocked now? Do I need to go back? Do I need to fly away and never return? I'm guessing I got locked in because the museum closed or something. But then again, why are we here so... Ow! God, that scared me. Why did that scare me? That shouldn't have scared me at all. I seriously thought that bug was on my screen. But it's not. It's part of the game. I want to go over there. But I can't get over there. Oh, what? Leads. Okay. Okay. Apparently it rips once and then it can't rip again. I got the green key. That looks... What is that? A headless statue. Oh! Hi! Ah! Bye! Hello? Oh, bye. Okay. I'm going. Never to turn. Wait. Did you fall? Oh, okay. I guess it fell. Yay! Hooray for killing headless statue things that are extremely creepy. Yippee! Don't scare me, hands. Not in the mood. Use the green key. Okay! There's a fish-shaped hole in the wall. Can I go this way? I can go this way. Okay. You kidding me? Play hide and seek? How about no? Ow. Okay! What is the moon gonna do? Well, it got darker. Okay! I'm just gonna die, aren't I? You saw a very sinister painting. Oh, I found you, finally! I get a prize? What's my prize? No, I don't want to do that. I don't seem to have a prize, but I have a hand on my screen. Is that my prize? There's something on the ground. Tame the wooden fish head. I know where to put this. Something gonna jump out at me. I assume I put this here. Or not. Oh, I need a tail. Okay. It might be a good idea to go back and save. There we go. Alright, let's do this now. Well, there's headless statues. That's something. A painting of a red... Well, it got darker. Great. Wonderful! Huh? Excuse me? Okay! Okay, hi. Okay, hi. okay? You died? The bust is broke. There's something on the ground. Obtain the wooden fish tail. Obtain the fish key. I can't get through. Okay, I go this way. This game is already a bit creepy. Insert. I'm gonna save. Like that. Does anyone else see that painting? Well, the painting seems to not like me because he just spit at me. Thanks, painting. You're the best friend ever. It's a good thing I saved, right? Now we know not to go to the painting thing. His tongue keeps wiggling. A totally white painting. Something's gonna happen. No? Okay. I went just when you've forgotten. Oh, is this another thing? Beware of lips. There's a lip. Hungry. Really? Well, that was quick. Alright, so we don't need to... We need to keep going this way. There's more hands and there's hanging children. But, okay, it's a doll. That one fell. There's a doll on the ground. Have a smaller number. Have a small... 18. So do I need to remember 18? I would assume so. Wait, there's a key. There's a key. There's a password on the door. X plus X plus X. Alright, so one of the numbers is 18. So 18 plus 18. 18 plus something plus something. Wait, I need to read that. The liar's room. Oh, I think I already know what this puzzle is going to be. The one in white speaks the truth. I need to take notes, don't I? No, I don't. So the one in white speaks the truth. Stand in front of the statue, go east to the north two steps. That's the answer. Okay, hold on. The only truth speaker wears green. Go east two steps, then south two steps. Alright, where's the statue? East two steps, then south two steps. But where's the statue? Is the statue this way? Where's the statue? What statue is it referring to? Is it like way back here? Or no? I don't think it's all the way back here. I guess it could be. There's nothing over there. Well, okay. Go away, hands. I don't want any. I don't know what statue to talk to you about. This statue. This one? Do I need to stand in front of you? I don't know what statue it's talking about. Okay. Oh, okay. So, east? Whoops, okay, wait. East? South. Well, I'm dead. Good for me. I don't even know who's still watching. I'm pretty sure there's only like one person watching now. Because I'm like really boring. But if you do enjoy this, why not, punch the follow button, lick it, whatever you do. I usually lick it because that's definitely something that is supposed to happen. But you can do whatever you want to that follow button. Alright, so I think that they're all lying except for red. So, east 4, north 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. 4. Excuse me? Wait, no, never mind. Don't pull that up. 4. Alright, so 18 and 4. Sorry. I didn't mean to follow what you said. Liar. 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 So we have 18 and 4. I still need... Alright, so... So it has to be at least 22 or more. Older. Looking closer is actually... Okay, so it is... We need to enter 31. Because 31 is our answer. Aw, what? Really? Hold on a second. Not you. 18. So we have 18. We have 4. And we have 9. So 18, 4, and 9 is 31. So why doesn't it work? We're gonna do it like this. X plus X plus... Okay, sorry. I completely missed that. It says X times X plus X. So I need to find the silver... So I actually do need to pay attention to the colors. Alright, that one. And... Alright, so 18 times 9, which is like a big number. Actually, that's... Yeah, it's a big number. Whoops. Hold on, I have a calculator right here. Calculator. Calculator. I have a calculator on my computer. 18 times 9 equals 162 plus 4 equals 186. Oh, I need to click inside the game. 186. Oh, come on, really? Why are you off from me? Okay, hold on a second. Okay, so you are 18. You are 9. And 9 times 18. 9 times 18 plus 4. 166. I don't think I got that before, because I'm not very smart at all. I got 180 something. I don't even know how. I don't know. Finally! Yeah! There was a sound. I should probably save, shouldn't I? Because one of these trees is going to kill me, isn't it? I have a feeling one of these trees are deadly. Apple born of a tree. Alright. Nothing? Nothing? Really nothing? Really? Nothing's gonna jump out at me. I don't know what killed me, but okay. Good job, whatever killed me. Hooray! Well, I'm not that far. Well, I just keep dying over and over again now. Probably gonna stream for about 10 more minutes. I'll be streaming this tomorrow, though, so if you want to see more of it, then hit the follow button so that you'll be alerted whenever I start streaming. Yeah, you know, you don't even have to hit the follow. You can lick the follow button. You can kick the follow button. You can slap the follow button. You can do anything you want. It's the follow button. You get to choose what to do. That did not follow before. That didn't follow before, did it? Yeah, it didn't. That one fell. Oh, okay, so there's another hand now. Alright, so I'm gonna come over here and save. Saving's a good thing. I'm gonna come over here and feed you the apple. Give. This tasty, I let you pass. Now go through your mouth. Okay. Hello. There's guillotines. Is this one gonna fall? Yep. I predicted it before it happened and it still killed me. Yay! Cause why? I'm really bad at this, aren't I? I am so bad at this. Alright, give you the apple. Yeah, give you the apple. I saw that it was like building up, like the guillotine was going up, and I saw that it was nothing there this time. So. I guess I had to be fast, because I thought if I was far enough over, it wouldn't kill. I'm sorry for my bad playing. I'm really bad at this, because I'm just so bad that it's incredibly horrible. I'll try to do this as fast as I can. Yeah, give you the apple. Maybe I should save now so that from now on I can just like walk over there and go through the mouth now. Alright. I'm guessing there's gonna be like more areas. So I'll just go! Alright. Was that the guillotine falling? Is it not gonna fall again? Alright, I don't think it's gonna fall again. Which is good. That's... I saw that! I definitely saw something! This museum is haunted! Excuse me? Soul something... You don't know some of the words. Why is this place a secret if nothing's going to happen? What are you doing? What are you doing, game? You're like... That's a bit creepy. Is that the title of it? Question mark pattern. Is this... Who? H... I see. Heart wounds. The lady in red, that... Oh! Okay! Okay! Well! Go away, lady in red! It's locked! What do you mean it's locked? Oh, go away! Is there supposed to be something up here that I need? No? Okay. Well, it's locked. Okay. You still there? Oh, you're still there. Oh, the key's up there! Why? Why is the key up there? Why would the key be up there? Oh, God! You are creepy! Get away from me! No! No, that's not something that should happen. Obtain the red key! You gotta do it faster. Go away. Go away! Go! No! No! Use the red key! Check the bookcases. I'm not gonna read this. I'm reading it. Okay, this is gonna be creepy. Thanks, guys. I think I know this. I think I know this story. I know this story. My friend told me this today. Ugh. I know it's gonna happen, and it's extremely disturbing. Oh, that was creepy. If you guys didn't get it, well, I won't say anything else. I don't want to read any more books. No, I don't want to read it again. Alright, let's go to say. Okay, let's save Eternal Blessing. Ace Rose. Yay! Alright, so if I ever find one of those, I need to place the rose there, because it gives me all five roses back. Question mark art. Hello? Sir! Are you okay? He's holding tight. He's gonna come to life, isn't he? You're not gonna do anything? Alright. Well, I bet nothing's gonna happen if I just go up to this thing. Alright. No, I don't want to return to title. I'll keep accidentally hitting shift. I need to get through here, ma'am. Or, sir, I don't know. This game is called Ib. It's pronounced Ib. It's spelled IB. It is a free game. I did have a bit of trouble recording it at first, but I figured out a way to record it. Massage the shoulders. Hack cough. He is in a lot of pain. He is in pain. I called out, massage shoulders. Sir, you're hopeless. I can't do anything for you. I'm continuing on my merry way. Headless statue, please move! Move! Fine, I'll just go back this way. Lady in red's still there. Oh, there's another way. Didn't even see this. What's with this? What's with the lines on the ground? There's no water in the vase. When the rose question mark, so too will you. It says wither away a bit. You and the rose are a question mark. No, wait, okay, that's already... I've already read a lot of these. There are blue petals on the ground. A window! Someone's gonna bang on the window! The lady in blue, no thank you! Oh, really? Okay! This is creepy! Oh, God! Bye! No thank you! Vase, save me! Vase! Give me that. Obtain the blue rose. Hooray! Question mark? You don't know some of the words. What is this? A stool? A stool. Ah, go away! 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 Alright. There's blue rose. Wait, so I have a blue rose. I'm guessing I don't place the red roses in there or something bad will happen? Maybe. Do I need to give him the blue rose? Hello, MoonKitty106, how are you today? What's this? The pain is gone. Eek! What is it now? There's nothing left for you to take, I tell you! Wait, dear me, could you be someone from the gallery? So you are. Oh, thank heavens, there's someone here besides me. So I see, you don't have any clue how things got to this point either. It was seemingly out of similar, very similar situations, I have to say. Even down to these roses, wounds appear on me when my rose loses its petals. I thought I was a goner then. Thank you for getting it back. Now, first things first, we better find a way out. I think I'll go mad if I stay in this dreadful place for too long. Ah, I still haven't asked your name. My, that was rude of me. Well, my name's Gary. And you are? Ib. Ib, you say. I can't very well leave a girl to wander into danger. No, no. So I'll go with you, okay? Now let's go, Ib. Eek. I was just a bit startled, really. That's all it was. Anyway, let's keep going and watch out for such bizarre things or that. Hello, this... assorted gamers. I'm sorry if I had problems reading that. We've got a lot of people in here now, thanks. Something's gonna happen now. I know something's gonna happen. What a lot of players are saying, damn, I had. Would you, Ib? And Eve! If you guys are enjoying the stream, maybe hit the follow button, so you can be alerted of my future streams. You can slap the follow button, you can kick it, you can lick it, whatever you want to do. This is a very creepy game called Ib, in case you wanted to get it. It's completely free to play. And now there's a wandering headless red statue, and there's blood on the ground. Nothing happens. No, do I don't like mazes. Well, I like mazes, but not if I'm, not if there's things wandering in them. This reminds me of Pac-Man, but a much scarier version of Pac-Man. The rose returns to full health. There's a canvas over here. I clicked out of the game, apparently. Check directly south from the red paint. Which red paint? Uh-oh. There was a sound! I'm scared! No! Don't come in here! There's a trick to solving it. Hug the right hand side and you'll reach the end eventually. Not a bad trick, but it doesn't help the ceiling being far too low for comfort. Not to mention weird things loitering around gives me the creeps. Be careful not to get trapped between them, okay, Ib? I have a feeling the ceiling's like lowering now. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Go! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! Go away! No! 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 Go away! Go! Well, I'm dead. Yeah, I have trouble pronouncing a lot of these names. Up and get out of here. We are up to 4 viewers. That's a lot of viewers for me. Thank you guys for being in the stream. I'm actually gonna have an icon up for my channel tomorrow. I've been working a while on making an icon, and I finally have one. I'm all the way back here. I'm all the way back here. Well, I guess this is a good time to end the stream, since I'm quite a while back, because it's been a while since I saved. So thank you all for watching, for those of you who are still in the stream. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, maybe, hit the follow button, lick the follow button, whatever you want to do. I don't care. Whatever you want to do is fine. Well, I'm dead. Yeah, follow successful. Hooray! I love successful follows. But yeah, thank you guys so much for staying in the stream and bearing with me through, even though I'm really bad at doing these kind of games. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll probably be streaming either tomorrow or Saturday. So yeah, that's going to be it for the stream. Enjoy the epic chiptune music while I stop the stream. So yeah, thank you guys for everything. So I'm just going to put up some chiptune music, in case you guys want to hear some chiptunes. Let me just add a new tab. Search youtube.com. Chiptune mix. And every once in a while, whenever I'm playing games that aren't really like horror games, I'll ask you guys to suggest some songs for me to play and I'll put them on. But other than that, yeah, I hope you guys... This is an advertisement. But other than that, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm going to mute my mic now, and you guys can stay as long as you want. The chiptune music will probably be up for about 15 minutes, maybe, or 10 minutes. But yeah, thank you guys for bearing with me during the stream, and bye.